I'm Miss Sarah, and I have a friend I'd like to introduce you to. Her name is Ada, and she has a problem that she'd like you to help her solve.
Hi, I'm Ada. Today, I saw a video online. It was a game. Check this out. Doesn't that look like fun? It looks like there's a puck, and there's two goals, and the kids are trying to hit the puck into the goal. Have you ever played a game like this? I wish I could play this game at home. Could you help me design a game like this that I could play at home? It looks like we need something to be the puck. The puck in that game is flat, but I think we can use a ball instead. It looks like we need something to be a goal. I know. Let's use a cup. How can we make the puck move? Did you say we need to hit it or push it? The object that pushes the puck is called a paddle. I wonder, what object should we use as the paddle? Can you help me test different paddles?
All right, are you ready to help Ada solve her problem? I'd like to introduce you to someone else that's going to help us out. This is
Elizabeth.
Elizabeth, how old are you?
6.
All right, so here's what you're going to need to help Ada test some different paddles. You will need a ball and some kind of cup. You will also need a piece of cardboard or some kind of box opened up. This is going to be your game board. You're going to tape the cup to the end of your game board.
Thank you. I have a question.
Yep.
Don't make sure that I have to do the tape on the cardboard, because if I do it different, it won't fit onto the cardboard. Is that right?
Sounds good. All right, so now you're going to pick 3 different objects as paddles. Elizabeth, what objects did you pick to test out as paddles?
You can pick whatever you want, but I picked a pencil, tin foil that's wrapped up like this, and a sand timer.
All right, great. So now, when we're testing our paddles, we have to figure out how we're going to judge the different paddles. What do you think makes a good paddle? Pause the video to think about it or talk about it with somebody. Elizabeth, what do you think makes a good paddle?
I'm going to pick a paddle that hits it fast and straight.
All right. If you can, print 3 of these sheets to record your data. Otherwise, you can use blank paper to record your data. For each paddle that you test, start the ball in the same location. For each paddle that you test, observe what happens to the ball after you push it with the paddle. Record how the ball moves on your sheet. If you print out this sheet, circle if the ball moved fast or slow. Also, write the name of the paddle on the top of the sheet or have somebody help you write it. In the next video, we will talk about your results.
See you then!